Santa Fe police are investigating a carjacking. The deputy chief tells the New Mexican it happened yesterday evening and ended in a crash near youth shelters and family services on Agua Fria. No injuries were reported, and it's not clear if anyone was arrested. We will update you when we learn more.